Shoppers ran for cover Thursday when they heard shots. Officers with tactical gear arrived.